whatever trauma that you deal with, it impacts your life in a negative or positive way. And most of the time, if you're not able to handle it, it's going to affect you in a negative way. And people who don't have resources or the understanding how to deal with it, they're scarred for life. Hi, I'm Chastity Brewer. I work at Starfish Family Services as a site sub. Instead of being scarred and beaten down from it, you want to be uplifted and have somebody help pull you up so you can go ahead and live a positive life. And working with children in schools and other programs that I do, with whether it's volunteering or kids that I come into interaction with, whether it's in the community, one thing I've noticed is that it impacts our life a great deal, that I think that if it's not talked about or discussed, or the awareness is not brought about, I think there's going to be more children that are going to be inside the jail system that's going to need to go ahead and make poor choices. Children face some traumas, and people just think that they're so resilient, not realizing the impact that it has on their life. That it impacts a person on all levels, educational, emotional, physical, and their connections and relationships with others. Taking a program such as Trauma Smart gives you an eye opener, and it gives you that compassion, that understanding as to why they do certain things or why things are a certain way. And I think it allows you to be more compassionate and understanding towards that child and those and the families. There was a child who was taken away from their parent, and it just so happens to be the mother. Regardless of how society looks at that mother, that child looks at her only one way, and that's being the superwoman in her life. This child, her life was just turned upside down. She started having outbursts, physical outbursts, hurting other children, biting them, and actually some of the teachers. And with the Trauma Smart training, we were able to go ahead and start getting ahead of her outbursts. So we were starting to be able to go ahead and see the signs to stop those outbursts from happening before she got to the back of the trunk. It gave us an eye-opener to go ahead and label certain things, even though you sometimes instinctively do it. It's a real eye-opener. It was very educational, and I would recommend anybody to go ahead and do it. It's maybe better at just a teacher, I'd say a better friend, and even a better mother.